It's great to be back out at Minds and Money in London and, you know, meet up with people and talk about the real things that this world is facing. And one of them is, how do we develop those underdeveloped nations of the world? And to do that, forget about the battery metals. We need lots of metals, lots of mining, to be able to uplift those countries and ensure that this world is in fit state for our future generations.